This is Doug, and he loves to ski. He dreams of his next big trip to Colorado or Utah, but instead he has to settle for a more local ski outing and the icy small hills of man-made snow in Wisconsin. Poor guy. What Doug doesn't know is that perfection is on the deep powder-filled mountains of Montana. So to let Doug and other skiers know about Montana and get them here, we went big with a geofencing first and fenced the entire state of Montana. Yeah, that's right, the entire state. It showed us who was visiting, when they got here, and how we could keep them coming back. It began with mobile location-based advertising because we knew that skiers are 200% more likely to use their phones to explore than the average adult. So, we targeted ski shops, outdoor retailers, airports serving popular ski destinations, and, in another advertising first, even other ski resorts. Yep, you heard me right. Other ski resorts. Then, after they saw the ad, if they entered the state of Montana, we knew about it. It was a new way to track tourism and to see if people who received the ad actually showed up. And they did. The results? A $25,000 campaign attracted thousands of new Montana ski enthusiasts, an additional $6.9 million in visitor spending in the state, an unprecedented $276 return on investment for every ad dollar spent, a level of success that attracted media attention and convinced Montana to do it again, to see who turns up for summer.